Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to make your lungs stronger. If you are having breathing problem, you cannot breathe and your breath is getting shorter, then I'm going to show you a home remedy which is very beneficial and which is really working. You have to take this beetle leaves, 4-5 leaves, okay? Then we need ginger. This is ginger, okay? You have to mix all them. You can do it in your own home mixture, or I'm doing it in my desi way. Okay, I'm going to make a paste of them. You have to smash it and you have to really make a paste so that you can extract the juice out of these leaves. This is beetle leaves. Then also I have to smash this ginger. This is a wonder medicine. You have to try. You just have it. Try it in your home, and you give it to people who are suffering from lungs problem, breathing problem, asthmatic problem. You have to just add 2-3 piece of black pepper to it once you make the juice and consume it raw. 2-3 times every day, you will find you will feel relieved and you will really feel amazed. Really feel amazed, and these things do magic to human health. I'm making it now. Today I'm going to consume it because I have just come out of COVID-19, so I have to take it for 1 month so that my lungs get ample of oxygen. You have to extract the juice. You can see the juice is coming out. It is very fresh, green and hot juice. You have to just add honey and pepper to it and consume it 2-3 times, and you will feel it. So just try it and please give your valuable comments if it works. Thank you very much.